Flight crew, we would like to thank you for choosing American. Have a pleasant stay here in the Chicago area, or wherever your final travels are taking you to.
Hello, people. Guess where we are? Chicago! Tonight, we got a free show. Yes, it's free. I'm a man of the people. Oh, by the time this video comes out, the show will be over already. But that's not the point. The point is we out here living.
Hey, Kyle!
Man, we...
Yeah. Have fun, do good, get the money, and go home.
Yeah.
Boy, you're so hip, yeah. Bitch, you're so hip, yeah. Forward on blood, yeah. Forward on crips, yeah. Boy, you're so hip, yeah. Bitch, you're so hip,
You know what I'm saying? Practice makes perfect, you know what I'm saying? So we practice and looking good so I can be perfectly fine with how I look, you know? The world needs more original.
We headed to Classic Studios with my dog Ayo. Ayo, say what's up.
Yeah.
And Zini. Yeah. And Renee.
Chop onions right here.
This young chop onions. You know what I mean? Young chop onions, young feta. Hey, young feta, say what up.
You know what I mean? They know what it is. Don't even stunt.
But shit, yeah, we're about to go to Classic and make a banger. Give me a high five.
Killing niggas laying bodies all in the studio. Wishing for the darkest skinned women be at the shows. Purple naked ladies while I watch her dancing. I marry she dirty dancing. I call her Diana, she my gobble. Pop goes weasel, pop goes pop the gold. Pussy pop bottles, pop babies rock double. Me and baby girl, she stay quiet but she knows. Daddy do his thing while I tell her stay at home, man. Girl, you're a star. Come on and dance, baby. And dance, baby.
Hey, yes, I'm sorry, but I'm on a part of Justin Timberlake's management. I'm part of Justin Timberlake's management, and I'm trying to get some of this takeout. He really loves this place. Keep hanging up on me. Yeah, because I keep telling him I'm part of Justin Timberlake's management. We're going to get some takeout.
Thank you for calling. How may I help you?
Is there any private tables that Justin can come in and sit at? Justin Timberlake, he really wants... Justin Timberlake really wants to get takeout, but if you guys don't do takeout, is there any private tables that we can seat him at?
There is seating here, but we do not do any carryout whatsoever.
I'm talking about the private table, though. Like something enclosed off so it's not a frenzy.
I have no idea. Thank you for calling Furious Foods. Annabelle speaking. How can I help you?
Hi, I'm with Justin Timberlake's management team, and we're trying to get some takeout, and I keep getting hung up on. Justin Timberlake, he really wants to get some serious spoon, and we don't want to come in, we want to take it out.
Well, we don't do takeout, so unfortunately, if he wants some, he's going to have to come in.
Do you guys have any private tables that could be, like, enclosed off?
No, we don't.
Copy.
yeah.
Guys, we're at Milk Studios. Kyle's doing cool stuff.
We got a show tonight. And I got my favorite drink with me at Milk Studios.
I know what you about, I know what you like, I know that you down, I know that you might, I know what you know, I know what you see, you know what I got, but I know what you need,
I know you should give me a chance, you know I just want you to dance, I'm in and out of the city, I just had a show out in France.
Big fella.
I'm big fella.
Somebody else, big fella.
You should bring your friends, yeah, bring your friends, yeah. I can get a thing, yeah, with the pain, yeah. Sitting in the caddy, gliding on the pins, yeah. Baby, you a hottie, yeah, you a ting, yeah. You should bring your friends, yeah, bring your friends, yeah.
Ah! Yeah!
He
Nah, I'm big fella.
Purple tree, plus I got this brown in me. Curly yellow dancing on me, said she smelled a grin on me. And she straight from California, freaky, yo, she wanna be.